Hi everyone, welcome to another mindfulness session. Today we are going to do something that's a little bit different compared to our other mindfulness sessions. It's quite a simple little task. So all I ask for you to do for today's session is to use your non-dominant hand to do an activity that you do every day. So just an ordinary task, but using your non-dominant hand. So for me, I'm right-handed, so I'm going to use my left hand to try and do some tasks that I do every single day. So I'd like you to pick two tasks to try for the day. So for me, I'm going to try brushing my teeth with my left hand, and I'm also going to try opening doors with my left hand. So you might like to try those things, or you might like to try even eating with your left hand, or even try writing with your left hand. That one is a bit more of a challenge for a lot of people. So pick two tasks. They can be other ones as well. They don't have to be the ones that I suggested. And just be more mindful of using your opposite hand. When we use our non-dominant hand, we have to actually really focus and pay attention to be able to complete that task. Normally these tasks are tasks we do every day, so they're pretty routine, pretty automatic. We know what we're doing. We don't even have to think about doing them often. We just do them. So stopping and actually using your opposite hand is allowing you to focus your attention, actually think about what you're doing, and be more mindful of what you're doing. All right, guys, I hope you have a go at this little task, and I will see you next time. Thanks.